for staying with us for long. With this, I want to thank you in this.
Other cadets, assalamu alaikum. It was a long, heady session today. Still, I hope that each and every one of us, we have really enjoyed today's display. Let me tell you something about this aim and objective of this kind of display show that we arrange in our cadet colleges. It's very simple, that in a near future time, in fact, this is a mini seminar or symposium that we arrange in our national level on some issues or some problem of the countries that can be solved through this, this seminar and symposium through inviting the experts on those subjects. So, considering that aspect, in all cadet colleges we exercise, we practice this kind of current affair display show, whatever you call it. I'm sure that today, the way you have participated, the way the others have not seen, might be the first time that some of the boys have seen today's display, this will be an eye-opener, this will be of some importance for them in India in their next or future days to come. It's a lot of hard work, lot of sincere effort that has been taken to make this today's competition a success. I can literally tell you that in spite of putting the best effort by all the members of the every house, but even then, there are some differences. Where the differences is made, it is the proper planning and the coordination. What is that, the proper planning and coordination? It is the speaker that you are selecting. It's not only that one can speak well, so I just put him at the beginning or at the end. What kind of speaker he is? Is he better for pronunciation, or is he better for his own ability, or his voice is good, or he can adjust in any situation? So considering the speaker's personal ability, the speaker should set the place where you go first or you go at last, how much you will cover, what topic you will cover. And then comes the arrangement that you have made in this auditorium. There are many things you have placed, the many tools, materials, or the machines you have displayed here. So how to make the best use of all those? This also needs a very good planning and selecting the best possible way how to use it. So here is the major differences. And I've seen few aspects of different three houses. Though you have already heard our sir, Professor Lekar, he has already discussed the tidbits of each house, but I'll mention only few. Gomti House has placed many things in this stage, but probably they could not make the best use of all those items. I can give you one example. That one big this map was placed on the right side of the right corner of the stage, but you did not use it, or you have not shown anything to the spectator that what for this has been placed. The other thing is, some of you were reading through from the flip chart, which is not seen by us. Just he was pointing out some of the writings, and just he was reading it out. But instead of reading it out, there was a OSP on the overhead projector. The same thing would be projected. That would have been more interesting, and people could more take the understanding of it. And the most important thing is, Gomti House could very well show the river flow of the rivers and the position of the river in a chart that, or in a map that could be displayed in the OHP. But you have narrated You have mentioned the position, but I am sure that most of you could not identify or could not locate where are the rivers. You have just heard the names of the rivers. Had it been displayed in this white field, in a proper way, in a map, giving the mention the color choice or color indicating the color marking, then it could have been more easily detected by each and everybody. This is one aspect that Gomti House could not display properly. Meghna, regarding natural gas of Bangladesh and its prospect. We all know something about the gases, the importance of gas in Bangladesh, and it is now a very burning issue that not only in Bangladesh, in the world also very interested about our natural gas. So I can give one example that you could show one, President Bush or the Ambassador of America. There are many occasions in many discussions he has shown his interest and he has given some verdict about how best we can use our gas in Bangladesh. So, but all those things, whatever position this ambassador has made, considering their own interest, America's own interest, then this could be an example you can make something displayed in a drama that you have given some of the drama. And the most important part is the block. You have mentioned the block. What are the blocks? Those blocks you could show on the map, giving a very clear cut the blocks making like this in a color job or with a color indication in a whole Bangladesh map. So this is one aspect that my high feel that this should have been shown in the map. The, all the blocks of gas blocks of Bangladesh. Yes, because they are displayed far away. Where? On the stage, on the dial. But it was your duty to point it out or to make it in front of the all boys or to make it more important. The importance could not be given. The proper importance could not be given. Thereby, it was not brought forward to the speaker, to the spectators. Okay, regarding the speakers, this year I find as a whole that the ability of the speakers has improved than the last year. There is one positive side, and the next good aspect is, as you know, as already we talked about, that all the three topics are very much currently talked about and very much related with our country's crisis. Or whatever you say, today's crisis in our Bangladesh. And all the three houses, they have done justice to the topic, described the topic in a proper way. They were very much relevant, which it was absent in the last year's this current year display, that they were going heavyweight. Some of the topic or some of the speakers were speaking something which is not very much related to the topic. But this time, I am very happy that we have worked on this ground, on this aspect, and most of the, in fact all three houses, they were very much strict to their topic so that they don't go beyond the topic or discussion doesn't go irrelevant. It was very much relevant. This is another good aspect that this year I have witnessed. Regarding speaker, I have already told something. And Sita's house, speaker of Sita's house, they were very fast. Yes, fluency is one aspect that one should possess. In fact, all speakers should possess. But fluency doesn't have, it should not be fluency in such a speed that we don't understand. The speed was much than it was needed. So, in all three houses, I have pointed out at least one lapses, but there are few minor lapses, though I am not pointing out those. And finally, I will tell you that the overall performance overall performance of all the houses were not bad. I am satisfied. Now I announce the result. Gomati House has secured third position. And their total marks obtained and given by the judges, 148. And next, second position is secured by Mehta House. The best speaker, Yuna as usual, will give prize to three best speakers. So in this time, two of them have secured first position. It is Cadet Ziyarat and Cadet Noman. They have secured the first position. And second position goes to Shihab. The best performer we have chosen, he is Cadet Ziyarat of Mehta House. But let me tell you something about on this aspect. Cadet Hamid and Cadet Niyaz, they were also very close competitors. They have also done very good, and all the performers, in fact, they have done justice to their own ability. But as we have to choose one person out of this three, so it is Cadet Zahir who has adjusted the first. And then calligrapher. It is Cadet Saket of Mehta House. But again, from Sitar House, I don't know who is the calligrapher. The Sitar House also did well. Their calligraphy standard is also very close to this Mehta House.